I come here to tell you something magnificent. I looked through my closet space. I haven't been in a while. And I look and I found my best friend. It's Mohammed the Bear. Eba! Mohammed the Bear. Shimalechum and the mayor. Shimaneer. Shake the booty in the clap. Clap, clap, shake the booty, make a clap, clap, clap. Please don't kill me, fucking Muslims, cause I'm only kidding, yeah. Woo! I met the bear in KB Toys. I was shopping for, I don't know, condoms, yes. And I look and I see this stunning bear. It's fixating aroma. Grabbed a hold of my breast and said, I want you to buy me. Plus it was only $2.99. That's not a bad bargain, you know what I say? So I figured $2.99, that's a bargain. It's as cheap as religion. I'm going to call you Muhammad. So I did, and we made sweet, passionate love, day in and day out. At nights he would scream, "Oh, Allah, Allah!" I say, "No, that's not my name." But I don't care. I'm making love to a bear. It makes no sense whatsoever. Anywho, I hope I've offended many people, and please do not kill me, but I live in Chile, so it will be an expensive ticket from Sudan to Chile, considering there's not a lot of Muslims here, so you will stick out, and I will know to avoid you if I see a fucking towel wrapped around your head. Anyway, I see, you know, I like you. Okay, I'm gonna have a good one, bye!